Creator made everything. In the spirit, we are all connected. The trees, the plants, the oceans, the people. And with spirit, there's no such thing as time. There's no such thing as space or distance. The only reason I'm given the power to heal because I work with creation. All these different gifts, they were in my family. I just happened to genetically have all of them. I like the normal everyday life, you know? And then there's days when I have a lot of things to do for spirit. I'm always being guided. It's not something that I turn off. I'm always connected to spirit. Lisa, she does astrology. She does readings for people.
Anna Laura will call me if she has a question about, is today a good day to do some type of work? It really gives us an extra edge when we want to get something done and get it done right.
Mary, she's the fire keeper.
When I first met Anna Laura, I was very sick. And one of the things that she used for healing was the fire. She's actually pulled sickness out of me and into the fire.
Joanne, she's a healer in her own right.
I hear messages as sound. I hear voices as I just follow direction.
They're my helpers and my friends. They're my sisters. In the East, they have these little spirit houses. Well, I live inside of a spirit house. The altar belongs to creation. It's their home. People all over the world are looking for balance, whether it's physical, emotional, mental, or spiritual. They want to move on. I'm given the ability to heal people. I don't consider anybody challenging. I can see exactly what their body needs. Incense, I use sage, I use cedar. I use holy water. I have to do whatever needs to be done to help that person. Spirit guides me. We really all are in both worlds. But we've separated ourselves out and decided we're just going to be in this one. They're just as real as you are, even if you can't see them.